What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
I think I've already searched this. Yeah. Oh, is he down in that fucking cave? Yeah, he's down in here. Oh, there it is, right there. Oh shit, I don't have enough. Damn. Something's getting dropped. Damn, that lithium's more important than quartz. Man, there's a shit ton of lithium over here. The hell is that? Oh shit. Guy's freaking shooting at me, bastard. All right, let's see what all we got here. New blueprints, what'd we get? Oh, blood oil lets me do benzene. It's cooked food. Oh, ultra high capacity tank. Nice. I think make a lot better tank for me. Kyanite? What the fuck is kyanite? Ooh, the depth module. That takes rubies, okay. To get better depth module. Doesn't tell me. Doesn't tell me how to get that one thing though. The polyanthian, whatever the fuck it is. All right, so let's listen to these. Okay, those I already heard and knew. This is what I want. Oh, the propulsion cannon. Data downloads. There we go. Life pod 19. To all crew, if you are reading this, then you have followed the automatic distress signal broadcast by this life pod's onboard computer. Contrary to my orders, I have been forced to evacuate. Your orders are to disregard my safety and attempt to reach the designated rendezvous coordinates at the nearest landmass. I hope to see you there. That was cool. Deep shroom. Okay. All right, so that's everything there. Let's drink some water. Lots of lithium, some more diamond, that's good. So we can make our laser cutter now with the diamond we got. All right, so let's do some more searching here. Oh, there's a piece right there. Nice. See if we find some good stuff here to research. Need a freaking laser cutter, damn it. I really need to get the stuff to just make my submarine, because then I can have all this stuff with me and I don't have to be limited in what I can do. Unfortunately, right now I'm very limited. Can't scan that. Something. I must have already been through here. Since I obviously found whatever was there. Or somebody else found it. Bioreactor, I've already got. Shit, where's my fucking. Oh shit, it's over there. fuck, I'm gonna die. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. No, 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 no. Oh shit, that ain't good. I think I start back inside of my life pod, or my sea moth, since that was the last thing. Oh no, I don't. Holy fuck. I got a long ways to go to get over there. Oh my goodness. That is not good. Did too much. Oh, I lost all that shit that I had on me? Are you kidding me? No, that is not good. Oh my goodness, that sucks. That sucks. Oh man, oh man, oh man. All right, so we need to go to there. That's going to take a while to get to. That really sucks, man. I hope I didn't lose all that shit, because I had some really good fucking stuff. Hey, look, a little baby. Baby Big Back. That really, really sucks, man. What the hell? Oh, that's all my shit. Well, all right then. That doesn't suck so much anymore. Wow, it just fucking puts it all right here. Let's get rid of that titanium. I don't need it. You and you. Missing any more? Nope, there's one. Well, that's pretty cool. It puts it all right back out there. Oh, that's lead. Damn. Really need my freaking prawn suit, man. Oh, I can get in there. Okay, so let's find. There's our ship. I can get in there right there. Oh, but I can't go no further. Damn it. So I need the laser cutter there. Another big piece of freaking lead. Oh, modification station. Nice. That's cool. Gonna need more for it though. But at least I got one of the pieces for it. That's good. Oh, there's more down here. Shit. Big chunk of the ship crashed over here, didn't it? Prawn suit? Yes! That's a piece of it. Torpedo arm, anyway. It's nice, that's one piece. Yeah, I know. Trust me, I learned my lesson. I'm not gonna push it. Not gonna push it, buddy. I know. Alright, so where is... Where did I see the freaking signal for the... Oh, there it is. Oh, that's the dry point of land, so there's land up there. So we're going to head in that point, but that direction. We're also going to keep searching the ground here for more stuff to research. Actually right underneath it here in just a second. So I expect there's going to be a... Yep, there it is. I actually want to come around the outside of it here. That little section we seen just a second ago was in the middle of it. Is this the land that we've been at before, or no? I don't think it is, actually. No, I'm pretty sure this isn't. We haven't been to this landmass before. Shit, is there a way to get up on it? Do I have to go into that centerpiece? Might have to go into that centerpiece. Is that a freaking base piece up there I seen? Oh no, that's the Aurora. Right there. Going to be something up top here, a base piece or something. Oh, yep, there's an observatory up there. Yeah, so we need to go back this way, I think. Get up here. That way. Is it here? Whoa, shit. Oh, I need to get right up in there. Yep, that's the Aurora. Nice. Wow, look at that. That looks so freaking good. Holy Christ, how the hell do I get up there? Another one way the fuck over there. How the hell do I get up there? What the fuck? There's gotta be a way. Well, there's a base right there. Have I already been on this island? I think I might have already been on this island. I think I have. I think this is the one I was on before. And I searched that piece right there, I think. And then I ran up to that. I think I did get up to that one there. Yeah, because there's the grill bed I found. Pretty certain I've been on this one already. Yeah. Yep, because I've already opened that. Yep, so I have been here. Alright, well, this don't mean shit to me anymore. Oh shit, I did not mean to fall down there. Shit, I don't think I can get back up here. There we go. I don't know if I went in here or not, though. Oh, I did not go in there. So I didn't search everything on this thing. I missed this last time, I guess. Yeah, I definitely did not walk through this area. I think I missed this last time I was here. It's a nice little path here going through all of this. There's the Aurora. There's that little section in the middle that I seen. Oh, nice little land bridge here. That's cool. Actually, I'm gonna have to use it, I think. was before, isn't it? Just on the other side is the other base. Yep. I think I actually got up to this one before. By using this little path thing here, yep. Nope, that's not what I want. This is where I was earlier, actually. Yeah, this little path goes all the way up to it. I do remember this now. I think this is where I got those grow beds and the observatory. Yep. Alright, so that was that one. How did I get to the other one now? That direction right there, I think there was a path up to it. I don't remember if I got on this one or not. I do remember that other one. Blue that water is. Yep, I did get up here. Ah, that's where I got the internal grow bed. And the lantern fruit, yep. Ah, this freaking cord. It's annoying as fuck. Came in handy with all this fruit here, didn't it? Definitely came in handy. Got my food and water back up. I think you do take fall damage. This fucking cord bugging the shit out of me. Right. So we got that new signal here, which is, oh, the potential Degrassi stuff. All right, so let's go ahead and, let's go straight down here so we can find stuff on the ocean floor to research, hopefully. There it is. Whoa. Hit the wrong button. Almost fucking crashed into the rocks there. Same section I was in earlier, right? Looks like it might be close back to my fucking base. There is definitely something in there. Mobile vehicle. Ooh, that was close. You almost got me. Little fucker. Another mobile vehicle bay. Screw you, dude. Those are both mobile vehicle bays. Yeah. Hit the wrong button. Oh shit, volcano. Is that the that's not the freaking place, is it? In that volcano? Oh shit. That can't be it. that's the Aurora, that's not it. Where's that thing at? It was right there. Where the hell is that at? There's gotta be a freaking cave system or something around here. Gotta be a fucking cave or something that goes down into there. Oh shit, radiation detected. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, that's not good. Am I getting radiation? Am I by the ore? The fuck? Oh fuck, I am by the ore. Holy shit. I was that close to it. Wow. Alright then. Here's my life pod. Alright, let's get back over to the base, I guess. There's home sweet home. All right, what do we got here? Oops. Gold, we can put our gold in here. Oops. Put our diamonds in there. Lots more of that shit. Okay, so first things first, we need to build another locker. Alright, and in this locker we're going to put all the rubies and uranite. Here the lithium. Quartz in there with the copper and the water. We need some water actually. Alright, so laser cutter. I need a battery and a cave sulfur. Oh, I can do synthetic fibers now with the benzene, and I can do benzene. Nice. Better. I need acid mushrooms and copper, so I need some mushrooms. Let's go get our sea moth, or our sea glide, and that blood oil out. I wonder if I can plant that blood oil. Contains blood oil, maybe processed into benzene. I can make the better capacity tank too. Nice, let's do that. High capacity. Takes a standard glass, titanium, silver. Wait a minute, was that the one? Don't I already have that? Yeah, I already got high capacity. What was the other one? Didn't I find one where I can make something really cool or big? Alright then. Mod station. Yep. Okay, so how do I get that to make that? Oh, I think that's actually something I can build here. Mod station. Oh, what? Oh, I can't build it yet. I don't know it yet. Damn it. Ain't that a bitch? What, Oh, the O2 tank. Yeah, I don't know the mod station yet, that's why. Standard high capacity. And I'm already using the high capacity, so the rest of that's all stuff I already knew. Ultra high capacity, that's what I wanted. Where do you make this at? Oh, it's in the modification station. Don't think I can do it over here, but let's try it and see. Yeah, I didn't think so. Alright, I just gotta see if that. I don't know if this blood oil can be. Red oil contains blood vine seeds, maybe processed. I think I need to make another growth bed here. Follow. Appreciate that. Where do I want to do this growth bed, though? I guess I can do it right here. Can't put it in there. How do I get the seeds out of it? Well, that sucks. Oh, I remember how to do it now. There we go. Alright, so we need the laser cutter. What was the laser cutter again? Battery. And the battery, I need acid mushroom. Alright, so there's my battery. Alright, so now I can start cutting these doors open when I get to places that have doors. Alright. That big motherfucker flying right over my base. Alright, what do I want to do here? Got radiation gloves, I got fins. Oh, I need to, so I could get there, I just had to put my radiation helmet on. I put the rebreather on now so I can breathe longer. Alright, that makes sense. Alright, I think we're in a good spot here to stop for now. So let.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,